Actors Kareena Kapoor Khan and Ranbir Kapoor, who are brother and sister, have taken the internet by storm with their stunning and mind-boggling looks from the films Veere Di Wedding and Sanju respectively. Since the trailer of Veere Di Wedding released, people couldn't stop lauding the stylish outfits of Kareena Kapoor Khan and her transformation. The makers have been sharing a few stills of Kareena to create an excitement for the film. A while back, a new photo of Bebo was shared by the official handle of the film. In the photo, the actor looked hot as ever, wearing a green crop top with a pair of pants and the leather jacket. In other photos, she looks stunning and hot. On the other hand, Ranbir Kapoor shocked us with a teaser of his forthcoming movie Sanju, in which he dons the various avatars of Dutt seamlessly. Director Rajkumar Hirani shared some different looks of Kapoor from the movie Sanju. The first look that Hirani was shared shows Ranbir in a rugged avatar as Dutt. It is Dutt's transformation post he returned to his normal life after completing his jail term in 2016. Hirani captioned the post, "Ranbir as Sanju when he came out of jail in 2016. Well, where Kareena's Veere Di Wedding is a romantic comedy, Ranbir Kapoor's Sanju is a biographical drama. Both genres are extremely different from each other.